What's happening, everyone? This is Michael yet again. Welcome back to some more Callisto Protocol. And, I didn't want to turn all the way around there, Jacob. I just wanted to, look at another angle there, dude. I kind of hate how I can't see how many enemies are in this room. Get through security. Really? I'd like to. Well, when you start hiding, that's when they get kind of... Where the hell is he? Alright, I don't know if it's gonna do me any good to crouch, but... Fuck is that? DNA sample test? Really? Three health, huh? Not too many bullets left. A robot? Oh, fucking hell. Shit. Where is this thing? Use ranged weapons to shoot robot. Really? Too bad. Full health. Come on, man. I gotta stop not having enough space for this shit. Come on. I don't have nothing I can get rid of. Why can't I use all this room over here? Oh, well. Maybe, I'll come back to it. Decoder. So I had space for the decoder? Yeah, why don't I have space for this? Now it fit? Oh, no. Thank you. God, I hate to leave that behind. Yeah, come on, buddy. Oh, come on! Oh, shit. Two bullets. Oh, wait, did I? I didn't stomp him, did I? Alright. I stomped him. Why does this not look good? Energy converter. Okay. I sure hate to leave that health back there. Checkpoint. Exit the station. This damn microphone keeps activating.
One last thing. There's a trap in there to keep inmates from sneaking out.
What? Say what now?
What kind of trap, dude? Okay, so he warns me about the trap, but doesn't tell me what the fucking trap is. Thank you very much for that. Great. Maybe I'm gonna see the trap. Why is all that stuff there? Is that a trap? What? I have a feeling that's a trap, guys. Oh, shit! Oh. Fuck. Well, there's the trap. The trap is sprung. Alright. The fuck am I?
What now?
It's like, fuck you, dude. You didn't even tell me what the fucking trap was. I just kind of like froze, man. Call me Frozo. Short for Frodo. Okay, so I can't get up there and get that stuff. It's a trap, I guess. Bitch. Whoa! Fuck. Fucking hell. Okay, how the fuck is this supposed to work? Alright. I think I got an idea, guys. I'm not for sure if it's gonna work.
There's a trap in there to keep inmates from sneaking out.
What? Say what now?
Hey, you said there was a trap.
Yeah.
Maybe I could try to lure them out, run, and then lure them back. Maybe. If that works. So, I'm safe over here. I wonder. No, 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 come out! What are you doing? Did the creature come out? Is that the creature? Yep. It's one of them. Oh, God. The best laid plans, man. All right. Let's try it again.
One last thing. There's a trap in there to keep inmates from sneaking out.
What, say what now?
It's kind of like once you crawl through these things and you get all the way through, it like takes a good 3 or 4 seconds before you can actually move. That's kind of weird. And whenever you try to fight these guys, it automatically pushes you out in front of the fucking thing. All right. Okay, that hit him. I don't know how many there are. So does it not come all the way down here? So it can't come all the way down. Or is it automatic? It comes down when it gets ready. It looks like it only goes so far. All right. Yeah, but this is the hard part here. I can't keep doing this. What do I, go at the end? Oh, I gotta jump up there? Really? You're not gonna get me to... Now how the fuck am I supposed to... Fuck that. I ain't going back.
Elias, I made it. I'm at the checkpoint.
Good. Now get to the window and tell us what you see.
I'm about out of bullets. I am out of bullets. 2 out of 2.
Right, bro. It's a big storm blowing and you don't want to get caught in the middle of that.
Yeah, I see you. I got eyes on the hangar, too.
That's not taking out of here.
Yeah, I ran plenty of jobs out of that place. Feels like a lifetime ago.
We will get you back to that life. You just gotta stick to the plan. Which means you need to get your ass to the habitat, Dom.
Well, how the hell am I supposed to get there?
I know I said this would be easy, but trust, I got your back.
What is that supposed to mean?
You should work down there, collecting research, you might say. I made some recordings. The software I uploaded to your core will trigger them when you get close. Just follow them, and you will get to the dome.
Then what?
I'll pick you up at the tram station. Easy peasy.
All right. I'll be in touch.
Yeah.
No. No, you won't. You're going underground, man. No signal till you reach the dome.
Well, that figures. Is there anything else you haven't told me?
Yeah, there should be a hatch nearby. And, good luck,
Jacob.
Yeah, you too.
Yeah. Thank you for that. Oh, shit. Health. Health. More health, okay. I guess that made up for, the one I had to leave behind, huh? All right. Habitat. Fucks down here. I'm sure there's something down here. That's why they're giving me all the fucking health. You know, even if there weren't a creature or monsters in here, this whole thing looks fucking scary enough. Is that a hamburger over there? I could use a hamburger. It's not a hamburger. I don't think it'll let me get that. Recording. Let's look around. Oh, a machine. All right.
UJC printing. Have a united day.
I only got 252. That sucks. Oh wow, this thing sells for 500. Decoder, I don't guess I need that, or do I? Well, if I did, it's fucking gone now. Battery pack. 852, huh?
The choice is yours.
Boom bullets. Adds alt fire module that fires explosive rounds. Rounds are set to explode on delay after impact. 1,000? That's 1,800? Fuck, I don't have that. 18 fucking hundred? Unlocks a new attack. A new low attack? For use following a successful block of an enemy's final attack? Really? Ammo for the hand cannon sidearm? What does that mean? Integer upgrade. Oh, wait. Calm down here, people. What's this? Oh. Health injector? What? Oh, you can buy health injectors? I don't really see anything for me to do right now, guys. I guess I'm gonna try to save it until I get those explosive rounds. Hey, I can get this thing now, can't I? Alright. So I'm going down the stairs, I guess. Wish I had more bullets. They didn't give me more bullets, did they? Nope. These ain't gonna last long. I don't really have the bullets to. Oh, look at that shit. I was really expecting. Oh, yeah, this is where you're gonna get in a fight out here. Oh, yeah. Point of me getting up there. I can't go out this door, right? Oh, I can move it. Who knew? Don't jump out. Oh, wow.
Nice.
I could go sell that. What are you doing, dude? Oh, I thought that was going to allow me to jump up here. Okay. Inventory full. Really? So how do I follow the red pipe if it's... I don't see anywhere else to go. What am I missing? Oh. Tunnel there. Alright, well, let's, I got something to do right quick, guys. Let's hope a creature don't jump out. Yeah, we're gonna go back up and sell this additional shit right quick. It's like, dude, I know you're tired. Okay, where the fuck was that thing? Where was it? Okay.
The choice is yours.
Yeah, I know. I still don't have enough to buy that, do I? 1800? No. Oh well, I'm getting there. I'm not gonna sacrifice health for another item. Come on. Alright, here we go. I am glad that I was able to power up my gun.
What was that?
You know, guy, you tell me. Oh, fucking hell. Fuck. I'm in a fucking sewer. Oh, shit. Run, run, run. Don't get hit. Oh. Where's that body at? Dude's got blood and shit on him. I hope this isn't where I came in. The fuck is that? I'm sure I'll see what that is in the future. Oh, fuck. Where is it? Here we go, guys. Stay down. Where is it?
Entry 21C. Guards on rotation. I've got to make this quick. Here's a pipe. Leads to tank 6. Yeah. I see any access. I'll go find a way inside.
Through there, maybe? Let's see if there's anything down here. Oh, I could have slung him in that. That would have took care of that whole thing. All right, let's get down here. A nice hand on the ground. Checkpoint. Which I'm at the 30-minute mark, a little bit over. Probably be a good time to stop. Alright, we'll stop here, guys, and continue here next time.